Hi guys, today I will be showing my wish list of Roblox. Now we gotta wait for it to load. Yes, right here. So the black action ponytail. I would really love this. And if anybody here has it, I would love it absolutely. Now I'm just gonna go to shirts because I can't remember the name. I'll bet. Look, it's Bozo. Now is it? Let's clothing. So the black action ponytail. Black action ponytail. And where is it? Yeah. It costs 14 Robux. And I would really like this too. No, I'm not an otter. I just really like how that shirt looks. I'm kind of emo. Kind of. I'm not like full on emo. I just like black. Let's see. That was the other one I wanted. Where was it? Right. Why? What the heck is it? Here it is. It costs 50 Robux. And this is also on my wish list. And for pants, I actually have a few outfits I want. Only two, basically. For the galaxy outfit, I need, where is it? Oh God. Okay, I'm just going to let's just skip out on that. Seriously? Is this a glitch or something? What the heck? Please tell me this is a glitch. I don't know what the heck is going on. A lot of people just spamming. If this is a really real glitch, I think. No, it's not a glitch. It's not. If it was a clip, it would have been patched. They fixed whatever. Here we go. Oh no, thank you. How is it? Oh, here it is. This is 5 Robux. Really? But basically, that's my wish list. If any of you have these, message my new account and maybe you can do a trade. Bye.